Donkey Kong Country is a game filled with solutions of King K. Rool's evil revenge. Stowing looks like punch, you mean Christmas lunch, you mean dick crunch. Sorry for rhyming so much. I was in the Jungle Jeep feverish mode. Ha 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 ha. No. Ha 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 ha. No. Just joke controls. The game is authorized to have many creative levels, kind of like online cards, but you're in a digital assessing pyramid too. Or maybe you're about to fall off stapling platforms in an icy Kobe deathbed. Or Funky Kong like his here stapling banana caca. Okay, that's box store. For what it is, the fun gameplay, the sincere soundtrack, and for all goodness, video game melodies, it has some direct obstacles to throw you off. When you are a first timer playing this wonderful piece of scrabbling game, then you're in for a hard chopping beating with Funky Kong's fist. Sorry, Funky Kong, for shouting your name so much. You're cool, dude. The game will take you probably 5 hours if you're an average game player. The last boss, the kingdom surprise for you and your monkey buddies, so be prepared, you tossable nerds. The game has multiple interactions in the background, a pretty SNES game to date. More video one as well, too. If you keep coming back for more, like I said, be video games before I review them, this game may be shot with a whole DK market, if they have them in LA, somewhere, Los Angeles. Please email me, please. I give this game a 10.0/10. I don't care. This game deserves that praise, and why the SNES gamers became a fond of gaming in the first place. Argue all you want, love the burrito mask.